So here, we're going to get a little philosophical because, in my opinion, games have the potential to be the what I call the preeminent art form of the 21st century, sort of in the way that film was, in some sense, the preeminent art form of the 20th century. I figure we're about where film was in 1905. Whereas you think about it, in 1896, they first like filmed like Fred Ott sneezing and like, well, my gosh, there's a guy sneezing. I can play it back, you know. But it was a long time between then and Birth of a Nation in 1915 or 1917, where it's kind of the first quote unquote modern film where like, you know, hey, they didn't realize early on that you could like film a movie in a different sequence than you showed it. Like the concept of editing was they had to figure that out. They couldn't move the camera. They didn't know you could move the camera, all of these things. And so I feel like we're really, really early in games, but I think they have the potential. I mean, the way people interact with art and entertainment, whether it's music or film or literature or any of these things, is primarily at an emotional level. The emotions that we support as games is basically power fantasy right now. Whereas if I asked you to like, you know, make a game about two people falling in love, you'd be like, I have no idea how I would, I mean, just no way to approach that problem. We just don't have any idea.